Hi guys, and welcome to Rubus Gaming HD. This is Beyond Two Souls, and the episode is called Old Friends. There's Cole.
Jody. My little princess. Oh, let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become.
Oh, how
as
sweet
pretty
is
as
he?
ever. A little sad and lost like the first time I saw you.
I can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden?
He's
oh,
good.
Yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I had no choice.
Let's ask about Dawkins.
How's Nathan?
Oh, he's the big boss now. He's running the DPA. He's come a long way since the days of our little lab.
Find out more about the
experiments. Have they made any
progress on the InfraWorld? Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
Let's ask about Cole. See how he's doing.
And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want.
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital.
Ooh, so that must be Jody's mom.
Stillborn.
Oh. Okay, let's ask more about Nora.
What else did you learn about her?
Not much. All I know is that she took part in a DPA research program some 20 years back. She also had a gift.
Let's ask about the father of this baby.
The father? Did you learn anything about him?
His name was Jonathan Nichols. He died before birth. Heart failure. That's all I can find.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's been in a mental hospital for 24 years. I mean, why? What happened?
That's all the file said. I'm so sorry. Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody, she's in a high-security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
I'm sure she'll find a way.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look. You've taken a huge risk. Thank you, Cole.
Hey. You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you?
Oh, ain't it good? Well, that one was nice and short and sweet. Thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you on Nora.